It is not the movement of the clock that produces the movement of life. It is the movement in your mind. While you are here, you will hear all kinds of things said about you, good and bad. Throw it behind you. The enemies that you see today, whether in your mind or physically present, you will see them no more. No weapon formed against you in saving lives on the battleground of firefighting will be able to prosper. Every obstacle that rises up against your weapon, whether it is a nozzle, a halogen bar, or an axe, will be condemned. This is your time to train, to learn, to win, to prevail. The truth of the matter is that everyone here, as recruits or firefighters, is going through a change. The man or woman to your left or your right will all change inside and out to become firefighters as well as to exist as firefighters. You don't have to be ashamed or scared because we are all in the process of transforming from this day forward and through the rest of our lives to a higher and better expression of ourselves. Let this be the year for a higher and better expression of yourself. Don't let the habits of your past stop you from this metamorphosis into firefighting and becoming the best that you can be. A new year, a new me. What separates each and every one of us is transformation through each day of our lives. The possibility of change, the desire to evolve, the passion to get off the ground when eating dirt every time that we fall. Be tired of what you used to do. If I always do what I've always done, I'll always be where I've always been. Throw it behind you now. Many of us are drawn to this profession that nobody would think would ever have chosen it, are here and now in this moment for all time in the honor of our service. We engage in this profession because we relish in being a new me and a new you, in changing for the better with an ever-evolving new attitude and a new mind, and doing our best from here on out. The real battleground, whether in war, a firefight, or in life, is in your mind. That's where the fight is. You lay down with it, you get up with it, you go to work with it, you digest your food with it, you smile with it, while behind your smile, the battle of life in your mind is churning. It's not about who's better or who's worse. It's not about geography. It's not about liars and haters. It's not about what people say about you. It's about what you say about you at the end of each day. No one is perfect here or anywhere, but here and now, in transforming into your desire to be a firefighter, we will always deliver our perfect effort. It is what you say about you that can threaten your destiny, your abilities, and your honor. Tell yourself you will never be defeated by what others say about you. Remember, you will be defeated by what you say about you. As a firefighter of many years, I dedicate this to you and to all of you, from recruits to the chiefs, to the greatness in all of you, and that you will always show up ready for change, ready for battle, ready to save, and ready for life. It's simply this. If you want something bad enough and believe in it enough to fight for it, to work day and night for it, then go out and get it through kindness, honor, courage, and humility, to give up your time for it, your peace and your sleep for it. If all that you dream and scheme about it and life seems useless and worthless without it, then go out for that thing that you want with all your capacity, your faith, hope and competence and stern tenacity, with all the pain and mental and physical that drives you to want something bad enough, then by God, go out and get it. Become it, and more, a firefighter. You have greatness in you. We all have greatness within, but it doesn't mean nothing if we don't have the ability to change into a new mind each day to achieve what we want. You can buy a new things, you can buy a new car, a new suit, a new anything, put yourself in it, but you'll still have the same old you. The old experience of your failures within you if you do not change for the better each day. A new house doesn't make a new marriage. A new outfit doesn't make you a new person. And especially the outfit of firefighter if you have not truly gained the meaning of yourself and this brotherhood. There are many guys that wear the outfit of firefighter, but there are fewer who have truly earned it through truth, honor, and pain. If you think by wearing the Maltese that you are magically going to be a new person, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, because true new life comes from a new mind each day we live, and a new way of looking at yourself and your life. You cannot step into a better future by keeping one or both feet in the past. You must always change for the better. Unload your baggage from the past, the rumors and the stains of what anyone has said or done to you that can destroy your opportunity for the future. Become what you want to be and what you aspire to be. Tell yourself, I want this, and I will not drag that same old mess through another year with me, through another day with me in becoming a firefighter. In pursuing your dreams and aspirations come inevitable failures. You're supposed to fail. Failures are nothing more than bridges to achievements. Failures lead to wisdom and strength in making you a stronger version of your character within. So the idea behind failure is that you could fail 100 times to succeed just once. No one succeeds the first time. Learn this right now. You must learn not to get disappointed with failures. Instead, to understand failure, you only learn something when you fail. You don't learn anything when you succeed. This journey in becoming and being a firefighter is hard, and that's why very few attempt to do it. Failures show that you're alive and that you are doing things with your life. It shows that you are growing stronger. So don't worry about failures. Go out there into the world and fail, because whatever your failures, they can and will become your greatest joys in life. All your failures add to your character and to what you're becoming along your life's path. It's possible to truly live your dream, and it's necessary that you never give up. It's all about you. You have to take personal responsibility to make it happen. You have got to resolve this within yourself, that I can do this dream of becoming and being a firefighter. Always remember, everyone drops the ball. We can never be perfect in anyone's eyes, nor our own eyes. We are always reborn every time we fail. We are reborn every day by giving each day of living our lives. Train hard, fail hard, get up and then recommit, and do it again and again until you die. And when that day arrives, you are then a success of the life you've lived. The ultimate failure is not getting up and trying again. So bring yourself to the table of this brotherhood of firefighters through change and transformation, and most of all from the heart. In doing so, you will be the best you can be, and be in the truest sense of the word, a firefighter, ready to be there for others, your family, to put your life on the line for others, and your brothers. Take care.